Hi.
Hi, this is Phil from Applehead Factory, and we're going to demonstrate how Mundy Drudge heads come off of a teddy scare. This is Mundy Drudge, the 6-inch version of him. His head is split by Velcro. You should rip it open. And take out his muscle tissue head. There we go.
It's much easier with a controller. Where's the bee?
That's what he looks like there.
That's scary. And how do you describe these bears?
Agorable.